People often talk about the importance of detecting and dealing with outliers in your data. But there are many types of outliers and anomalies, and how your analysis proceeds should depend on what type you're dealing with. Outliers can have many causes. For example, an outlier might be accurate data about an extreme case. For example, someone represented in your dataset might really be tweeting 1,000 times a day. On the other hand, sometimes outliers or anomalies represent bad data or the limitations of your data. For example, what otherwise would be a normal value of a variable might be replaced with an extreme value. Or, in other cases, extreme values might be replaced with a more normal value. For example, in a lot of census data or surveys, income information is top-coded, so individuals with very large incomes have their incomes replaced with some other value. Let's get back to Maura's story about perceived audience size and hear about a particular anomaly that popped up there.